OC man convicted of double murder in case that prompted DA Todd Spitzer's racist comments. Jamon Buggs, 47, was found guilty of gunning down Darren Partch and Wendi Miller in an execution-style killing.